Just pop this out.
And I think we finally have some silver right here.
Large scent. Looks like it's probably going to be a braided hair.
1964 out of Philly.
All right. Another one. That's cool. Hey everybody, Rick from Hunting Southwest Ohio, and here it is. We got all the names down, got all the envelopes opened. We're getting ready to split this up into lots. There is lots and lots of goodies here, so kind of run through what we have. We got some 09 pennies, some wheats, a couple toners in there. We got a bunch of proofs. We got some buffaloes. There's a nickel proof. Couple semi-key dates. We got a bunch of no FGs and DDOs that were donated. What's that? Yeah, there is a light planchet in there too. And then we got four quarters here. We got a couple $20 bills, two $2 bills. This is going to be a Nation of Immigrants plaid commemorative. We got a 68 or 69 mint set right here. 69. Got a 64 proof set. 68, 69, and 70 proof set. Got a bag of coffee. Got a MS64 red FS802 penny. Got back in my PCGS submission, so there it is right there, formative years, 09. We got a few stickers that were sent in there. We got all the 40 percenters here stacked up along the top. A couple of bicentennials. There is a 68 proof, Colombian half dollar. Here's all your 90 percenters here across the top. We got a MS70 Silver Eagle. We have a wartime nickel set, all 11 in a nice case. And some gold clad commemoratives, some hold coins, magic coin. We have a set of quarters and another 64 proof set, 64 mint set, the Denver side of a 64 proof set. And then we have all the dimes here along this side. We have Mercs, we have Rosies, we have some Barbers. There is a couple more. There's a couple dimes up there, a couple DDOs. There is a Trime that was made into a button, pretty cool piece. A couple of Peace Dollars. There's a Britannia. There is a Drape Bust 1 ounce round. There's some more quarters. Another 1 ounce round there, Canadian. Dollar Liberty round, another Nation of Immigrants commemorative. There is a Cougar Rand, and we even got a half gram gold bar. So we got a lot of goodies going on for the giveaway, so we're going to get this all split up into lots, get it ready to go. Excited for Saturday. Hope you guys enjoy this little teaser video, and we'll see you on Tuesday night.